We played a very tough opponent. We reduced the score for this time. Last time it was 7-something. I'm very proud of my boys. We managed to hold them at halftime, and at the end of the day, we lost 3-2. What happened is they were more faster. They were physically strong, and then my boys actually got tired. We really got tired, and they were having a very good goalkeeper, which was like a super keeper. For me, he was actually the difference. He saved 3-4 chances, but we fought them well. Next game, we'll try our best to get the 3 points.
No, it was really a very, very good game, and I could say I'm really happy that you came from behind and make a win. So, yeah. We know their plans, we know they're trying to press, and we know they're trying to create more goals, so we should try to avoid by all means. And we will have to help our boys organize in such a way that they have to make a good comeback, which they did. So we could not allow them to get goal, we could not allow them to get forward, we could not allow them to do as they pleased, but we have to play them as a team.
Yeah, the second half,
it was really good, and we just have to encourage the boys in half time. You tell them what is it to get 3 points. You keep on reminding them of a difficult group of which they are in. And we always remind them that there's deep of a winner in the end. So, yeah, that's it.
Swap, swap.